Good afternoon, everyone. Sorry about the delay. We were waiting for the YouTube to start streaming. Although we were waiting from 5 minutes before 3 o'clock onwards. My name is Kannan Moudgalya. I'm a professor at IIT Bombay. I'm the principal investigator of the project FOSSI, Free and Open Source Software for Education. It's a project funded at IIT Bombay by the Ministry of Education, Government of India. And the objective of this project proposal, of this project is to promote open source software in academia mainly, and also to some extent industry. And one of the things that we focus on is to provide massive training to students across the country. We are working mainly with college students, but we are in a position to train school students also. But what is more important is we train them to such an extent that the students are able to contribute. So that is something unique about this. We have a large number of students contributing to the content developed by the FOSSI team, content and the program developed by the FOSSI team. All of them are available free of cost at FOSSI.in, FOSSEE.in, FOSSI.in. And as a part of this student training and contribution, we have been doing three activities. Hackathon. In hackathon, we completed a hackathon, Scilab Toolbox Hackathon. Then we have Synfig Studio based 2D animation hackathon. That is also, in fact, it is ending tomorrow. But the third one and the most important one for which we have assembled here is the Mapathon, which we are doing. We are delighted that we could join hands with ISRO. We could also join hands with the AICTE team to do this, to bring to all of you the map, the data that our amazing organization, our space organization, ISRO, has collected and made available for free access to everybody. So that is that amazing data that the participants are going to access. And I'm happy to say that more than 3,000 teams have registered so far. The registration is open till 18th. And so we expect some more teams to join. And then we expect about, at present, about 3,000 teams and 5,000 participants are there. But we expect this number to be a lot higher. And we are really happy that the Honorable Prime Minister has endorsed this Mapathon. I'm sure that we can all get together and do something very useful. So I'm not going to spend too much time. I would like to introduce Mr. Shantanu Batwadekar. He is the Director, Earth Observation and DMS Program Office, EDPO, ISRO headquarters. So after he talks for a few minutes, then we will have Professor Pandan Chinnaswamy of IIT Bombay. He leads the GIS effort at IIT Bombay. So he is going to give an overview of this Mapathon itself, and then a brief introduction to QGIS. And then we will have the ISRO team led by Sri Shashikant Sharma and Sri Arul Raj and Sri Nilay Nishant to cover various types of data available. Then we will have a Q&A session, questions and answers. I'm sorry, we are not able to accommodate all the participants in this. Actually we have this Google Meet thing through which we are addressing, but then all the participants are joining through YouTube. We'll be monitoring the YouTube and then answering those questions. We look forward to your participation, and we are likely to have another inaugural, a formal one, a little later. We are hoping to get our honorable minister to address all of you. That may happen sometime in the near future. But today's event is something that we want to get started with, so that all of you who have already registered can roll up your sleeves and, you know, get started. So with that brief introduction, I would like to invite Mr. Shantanu Patwardekar of ISRO. Over to you, sir.